Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And look what we finally found at Target.
The Elements of Harmony Friends set from My Little Pony.
This was the only one we saw on the shelf when we went into Target the other day.
Yep, and so we scooped it up.
And Target, by the way, has a ton of new pony stuff. They have their own exclusive line called Pinkie Pie's Boutique, where Pinkie is like all black and pink.
Kind of like a goth Pinkie. She's pretty cool.
And they're getting all sorts of the new items, too. That we'll be showing off here. We actually found a lot more at Target than we did at our Toys R Us.
Yeah, our Toys R Us had nothing.
Yeah, you guys finding all that new stuff at Toys R Us are lucky. We've been looking for this for a while. We found the Cake Family set a while ago, and we reviewed that on our channel already. But this set, The Elements of Harmony Friends, is based on the very first episode of the show. And in this set we have...
You have Nightmare Moon. Manny Roar. Fluttershy, an actual sculpted Fluttershy, Rarity, and Steven Magnet.
Now that's the sea serpent who lost part of his mustache.
Yeah.
And the funny thing is that's a fan-given name that Hasbro has apparently picked up on. Because I know even Lee Tokard, who did the voice, refers to him as Steven Magnet now. And want to look at the back of the box? And there they all are from that first episode. The Manticore, now known as Manny Roar. Fluttershy. And the description says...
The ponies and friends share adventures and fun. Collect the world of your favorite My Little Pony characters. Rarity shows generosity to the sea serpent, and Fluttershy shows kindness to the Manticore. These elements of harmony help defeat Nightmare Moon.
All right, let's take a look. Can't wait to add these to the blind bag shelf. And we get to finally replace the Fluttershy figure, who we've been complaining about for, like, years now.
Stupid tape.
I know, it drives you crazy how much tape Hasbro puts on these blind bag boxes.
Yes.
Or these minifigure sets, I guess.
Okay. So here's Nightmare Moon.
Did they just use a Celestia sculpt and repaint it?
Looks like it.
But still pretty cool that we finally got a Nightmare Moon in minifigure size.
Yep.
Here's the Manticore, or Manny Roar. He looks pretty cool, and he even has the thorn in his paw. He looks so sad. Next up, we have Sculpted Fluttershy.
There she is, with the correct hair.
Now let's compare her with the normal blind bag one, the one that we've had through all 8 series of blind bags, which is a repainted Rainbow Dash.
So much better. Look at that.
She looks weird with short Rainbow Dash hair. Now, the Rarity figure is also a new sculpt as well.
As you can see.
Part of her tail has been snipped off.
Yep.
Because it's...
It is right here.
The sea serpent figure is pretty big, and he's, like, molded in the water, which is pretty cool. That's definitely the highlight of the set, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. In case you're curious, here's the 2 rarities. Here's the older one. Here's the new one.
The body is pretty much the same.
The head.
Well, the head's been turned, but the actual body is the same.
Yeah. Looks like they put a new head on there and resculpted the tail, obviously. But still pretty cool. Well, if you liked our opening and review of this awesome new minifigure set... based on the Elements of Harmony. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for lots more My Little Pony videos.
Like and comment on our videos.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram, on Twitter,
and on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye. So here's Nightmare Moon.
Whoops.